Shout out to this specific scene for being the reason I decided to rewatch 15 seasons of ER.